Welcome to Happy Premiere. Get ready to have fun watching our special premieres. Don't forget, after the premiere, you may feel free to watch the special again on the HappyAnimation YouTube channel. So now, sit back and relax and enjoy the show.
Matt, I have an idea on what to do today.
Trick-or-treating like everyone else since it's Halloween?
No, I have an even better idea. Let's go to the Haunted Castle.
A Haunted Castle?
Yes.
No thanks, I'd rather not.
Come on, Matt, don't be scared. It's just a Haunted Castle. The worst thing there could be is a ghost.
And I'm scared of ghosts.
Come on, Matt. This may be the best thing for Halloween rather than just trick-or-treating.
Okay, let's go to the Haunted Castle.
Yay!
Why can't we go trick-or-treating like normal people?
Well, you see, Matt, we aren't like normal people. Now let's go in.
I'm really not gonna like this.
Relax. I'm sure nothing is that scary in here.
Oh, the two little bears come inside my castle. This will be fun.
Oh no, not the dark.
Here, it's a good thing I brought a flashlight.
Ah!
Ow, Matt, what's going on?
There are really creepy things here.
You'll be fine. It's not like they're gonna actually come out alive and get us.
Are you sure? Because I'm pretty sure that's what haunted houses do.
Yeah, but come on, let's keep walking.
Don't listen to what I have to say. It probably is not important. Tie it down, keep a lid on it. Always the flower, never the florist.
B, I think it's coming to us. Oh no, B, where are you?
Oh, I see. Little wanderers have found my castle.
Who the heck are you?
I ask the same to you, my dear. You and another one has entered, and you're clearly frightened, aren't you?
Yes. And also another question. Where the heck is my friend?
Why? There's no need to panic, my dear. Your friend is, of course, definitely safe.
Are you sure? What is that supposed to mean?
You have nothing to worry about. Because I'm right here.
Heck, I need to get out of here. There's no sign of Matt anywhere, and now something's happened. This is my fault. I should have listened to Matt, and we shouldn't have come in here. Hi, Matt's mom. Where is Matt?
Oh, he's not home.
Well, what? Where is he?
He's passed out after he saw something that looked like this.
Oh my. This was my fault. I wanted to go in that haunted castle thingy and I didn't mean for this to happen to him.
Yeah, especially when it's Halloween. He's always scared of these types of things. He's afraid. That is why I want the best for him to celebrate Halloween how he wants to.
Yeah, I know.
Well, you can go see him in the hospital. Whatever you do, do not go back to the castle, understand?
Yes, Matt's mother.
You may go now, but please be back with Matt no later than dinner time.
Yeah, got it. Hey, Matt.
Hey, Beatrice.
Are you okay?
Does it look like it?
Matt, listen, I'm sorry this happened. I didn't mean for it to happen. I knew you only wanted to go trick-or-treating, and I...
B, it's cool. It was just Halloween overall, and it was pretty different, a lot more freaky for that matter. But when I saw that thing, well, here we are.
Oh yeah, that thing. Speaking of that, what was about that thing?
I'm pretty sure my mom showed you this already.
Yeah, she did. So, what on earth was that?
I'm not sure. Kinda gives me Pennywise vibes. Should we go back to the castle to I don't know, get to know it?
I don't know about that. Your mom said we shouldn't go back there. But we could find out.
Alright then, let's go.
Wait, don't you have to stay here until you're let go?
Matthew, you're free to go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, this wanderers have come back. Well, time for more fun and games.
Where are you? You?
Mm-mm.
Sorry, I meant, where are you?
Well, well, well. You're wondering, where am I? Well...
Yeah!
My, my. Sorry for frightening you. Say, now that you two are back, why don't we play some games?
Games?
Sure.
So, what game are we gonna play?
Oh, we're gonna play Truth or Truth.
Do you mean Truth or Dare?
No, I mean Truth or Truth.
I'm pretty sure you meant Truth or Dare.
No. I mean truth or truth.
Truth or dare.
Truth or truth.
Truth or...
Enough! I meant truth or truth. Oh, truths only. No dares.
Oh.
Yes. If you try to lie, there will be consequences. First question. What flaws do you see in your friend?
Well, Matt is most of the time a fraidy cat.
Excuse me?
What is the biggest lie you have told each other?
That I'm a better singer.
Have you ever fallen in love at first sight?
Not really.
And lastly, Who do you love? Well, that's it. You're going to get hurt.
Please, please, don't hurt us. We'll answer your truth. Please.
Fine. But you will answer this one final truth.
Cool. Go for it.
Do you value your friendship that you would trust each other?
Yes.
Very well then. You're free to go.
Really?
Yes. Go on. No worries, Monster Truck. The game isn't finished yet.
Wow, that was horrifying.
Yeah, maybe honestly we shouldn't do something like that again.
Nah, we could do that again next Halloween.
Really? Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm sure of it. Hey, B.
Yeah, Matt?
Could we be...
Matt? Are you all right? Oh, God, no.
I'm a collectible bitch. What the fuck made you think you could step in my toy shop? I do not need you one bit. What do you think this is? You're excused. I'm my own boss. Don't need someone to make me feel wrong.
Love this original production? Watch again on Happy Animation's YouTube channel.
Don't forget, after the premiere, you may feel free to watch the special again on the Happy Animation YouTube channel. So now, sit back and relax, and enjoy the show.
No worries, Monster Truck. The game isn't finished yet.
Hey, B.
Yeah, Matt?
Could we be...
Matt? Are you all right? Oh, God, no. Matt! Are you okay? Whoa, what? Matt? Why are you floating? Matt, where are you going? Matt, why are you going back in the castle? Matt, stop! Ow, Matt. Matt, no, let me in. Let him out, please.
Welcome back, Matthew. Matthew, why don't you come with me?
Yes, Jazmin.
Matt, open the door. Let me in. Oh man, what have I done? Why did we go here? Why did I bring him here? This is all my fault. I don't understand. How could this happen? I thought we were free.
Hey, Cottontail.
Yes?
I've brought us a little visitor.
Ooh, I remember him. He's the little visitor that came earlier. Though, where's the other visitor?
Oh, don't worry about her. It's him we want.
Oh.
Let me put him out of his spell real quick.
Where am I?
I'm back in the castle? You again? And who is that?
Oh, sweetie, my name is Cottontail.
Cottontail?
Yes, Cottontail. I saw you and your friend earlier.
How?
I was invisible and was in a picture.
Okay, I need to get out of here.
I can't let you do that.
What do you want from me, you red-eyed freak?
Why, I can't let you leave so soon. You've only just got here. I need you to stick around here longer.
Okay.
Why don't you explore around the castle and don't even think about trying to leave?
Okay.
What to do? What to do? Should I tell his mom? No, I shouldn't do that. She told us not to go back there, but we didn't listen. She probably wouldn't trust me with Matt ever again. Should I break the window? No.
Cottontail, can you get the door?
Sure.
Who is that?
Some f***ing pest who thinks it's funny to knock on our door for no reason.
I hate those. Cottontail, the pest is back.
Can I watch TV? Oh, thanks.
Matt?
Where?
How are you? You're Matt, are you?
Yes, I'm me. How did you get in?
I did the whole door and sneaking trick.
Oh.
So, why have you back in here?
Apparently, they want me to stay here.
But why?
I have no clue. They said I better not try to leave.
Or what?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to.
So, what are you doing?
I seem to be watching television with this creepy doll next to me.
Oh. Hello. Did that doll try to hurt you?
No.
Cottontail, won't you go check on Matthew?
Yes, Master Jazmin.
Do you think we should try to leave?
I don't know. Remember the consequences. But this doll could maybe let us go, would it?
I'm gonna take that as a, it doesn't care. Come on, Matt.
Well, 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 trying to leave the castle, I see.
Can we leave, please?
No, you may not. We have escapers.
Oh, no.
Matt, not again. You let my friend go or else.
Or else what?
I'm gonna break that scepter thing you're holding in half.
Try to get it, then. Cottontail, catch! You know, it's been a while since I've seen you. This time, you aren't getting away, and I know exactly what to do with you.
What are you doing to do with him?
Ma, come with me.
Oh my. I don't know what to do. Gotta think. I know
this someone is. Oh, thank goodness.
You.
Beatrice, where the heck are you? You haven't come home since this morning.
I know, but listen. I need your help. My friend Matt...
Oh, this mad person you had end up in the hospital?
Yes, but I didn't mean to listen. Matt, he's in trouble. He's in some haunted castle.
The haunted castle? Sis, Halloween has been a day ago. Why are y'all still going to a haunted castle?
Can you just come outside?
Okay, damn. Whoa, I didn't know you were out here.
Yeah, so back to what I was talking about. Matt, he's trapped in the haunted castle. Two wicked witches of the West are put.
The wicked witch of the West? What is this? The Wizard of Oz?
Felix!
Him. Sorry, go on.
They trapped him in the castle and they are possessing him and stuff. And they dared him not to leave the castle.
Dare him not or what?
I don't know, but I just need your help. I especially gotta get him out of there. And I especially know that his mom must be worried sick about him. This is all my fault.
So these witches are holding your friend hostage. I'll help, but I don't know how powerful these witches are. Just hope I don't get stoned or zombified or something like that.
Come on, follow me.
You know I don't really believe this whole witch thing, you know? You sure this isn't some late-ass Halloween prank your friend is pulling on you?
You'll believe me once we step in here.
Darkness, evil, and... Holy crap!
See what I'm telling you now?
Psh, that thing... That doesn't even prove anything yet. That's just some Halloween decor someone hasn't even took down yet.
I hear visitors again. Cottontail, stand here with Matt for me.
Hi, Jazmin.
Well, what the? Who in the world is?
It's them.
It's who?
Well, well, well. Another wanderer, I see.
Gah!
Hello, new visitors.
So this is the witch you're talking about?
Yes.
That's probably some hag playing late Halloween dress up.
Shut your mouth. Now.
Okay, I see what you're saying now.
Where is Matt?
Don't worry, dear. I'm just getting him to figure something out. He'll be fine.
What the hell was that?
I told you. Do you believe me now?
Yeah, I do.
So, what do we do?
Well, luckily, I have a friend who's into, like, dark magic and stuff.
Really? Who are they?
Her name's Micah.
How come never heard of her?
We both go to a boarding school together.
Oh.
She's quirky. Like I said, she's into black magic. And I think she can possibly help with this. Witches or whatever the heck they are. I think she might be able to help.
Ooh, can you call her here?
Yeah.
Hello?
Hey, Micah, it's Felix. So my sister's kind of in some situation where her best friend is captured by some wicked witch, which turns out to be very real.
Wicked witch? You guys really saw a witch?
Well, to be honest, not really much as a witch. Well, it does have real powers.
Real powers, you say? Now that is what I like to hear. I'm on my way.
So, how long does it take her to get here?
Ah!
You gotta stop doing that.
Sorry. Anyways, hello. Beatrice, your name is?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Micha. Nice to meet you. So, Felix called me up here because your friend is captured here?
Yeah.
And it's by wicked witches, yes?
Yeah, you can say that.
Ooh, you see, I'm a girl of black magic, so I got a ton of supplies to stop this witch.
Cool. Can we see him?
Of course. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. By the way, you've been saying my name wrong.
Oh, sorry.
Who is it this time? You two again. My, have you come back for more?
Ahem.
Pretty impressive, but not even close to stop me.
Oh! Hey!
What the heck's going on in here?
Matt! There you are!
What the heck is happening? And who is that?
No!
What the?
Huh?
Micha, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Okay, we need to go.
Please, listen.
What do you want now?
This isn't me, I swear. I never intended to do these things.
How do you know that?
Someone has been controlling me.
Controlling you?
Yes, I trusted someone. They lied to me.
So, am I free to go?
Yes, you are free to go now. I am so, so sorry to all of you. I swear, this isn't about me.
It's okay, since we know this wasn't your fault.
So, this place, you live here?
Not really.
So, whatever happened to your other friend?
Cottontail, she was never real.
Oh, okay.
You guys can go now. I'm so sorry for what I caused.
It's alright, come on guys.
Whoa, easy Micha, you don't seem okay.
No, really, I am.
It's the magic, isn't it? That was a lot of power.
Yeah, it was, but it's worth saving someone.
Thank you both so much.
No problem. Micha, I'll take you home, alright?
Alright.
I'll leave you guys to this.
So, time to tell your mom?
Yeah, I don't think she'll trust you anymore.
Yeah, but at least we had some fun, right?
Yeah, well, let's go.
There the both of you are. Where have you been?
We've been back at the castle.
What? I told you guys not to go back there. Matt, you alright, are you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
This was my fault. I had gotten him captured and it was a mistake to go back there.
So that's what happened. Beatrice, I don't think you should hang out with my son anymore.
Wait, please. I learned my lesson and I won't do this again. Please give me another chance.
Fine, but don't let me hear about this ever again. I'll give you two some time.
So, let's never go back there again?
Never. By the way, what were they doing to you in there?
I was solving some sort of puzzle. Something about learning bravery on my own. I never finished it, though.
Wow, really? Well, you seem brave now, are you?
Yes, I think. Okay, maybe not.
You'll get there. I know you will.
Hey, B?
Yeah?
So, about what I was trying to tell you earlier.
Oh, what?
I want to say I like you.
No way. I was thinking the same thing.
You were?
Yeah.
Could we go on a date sometime?
Of course.
Love this original production? Watch again on Happy Animation's YouTube channel.
Thanks for watching Happy Premiere. We hope you enjoyed today's premieres. We'll see you next time.